with Robbie.
And a cop just flipped him the baseball that he hit for the game when he hit. Now, the biggest story that's going to come out of this night is he forgot to leave his wife, Amy Beth, a ticket. She's not even here. She's hanging out at the hotel right now. So, Jacob, what do you have to say to her?
No, she flew in. I forgot to leave her a ticket, but she flew in. So, all right, here we go.
Oh, here comes the Gatorade bath.
Heck yeah. I didn't forget.
Man, I just rolled you under the bus. Jacob, that at-bat was unbelievable. Two really hard takes on the outside of the play. First of all, how are you able to take those and think they might not be a called third strike and then battle for the game-winning base hit?
Yeah, I mean, I was just trying to see it deep with two strikes. That breaking ball 2-2 was pretty close, but must have been just a little off. But, yeah, I mean, just tried to get my two-strike approach and battle and help the team win.
Jacob, you have a grand total of one career hit that came in June of Johnny Cueto. This is your second. What experience in your baseball life drove you to this point to think that you could come through in this situation with a team fighting for their playoff lives?
Yeah, I mean, it's just, through all the struggles, you kind of go through adversity. And, I like to think that I'm pretty good at handling adversity. And, this team has shown that they're good at handling adversity. And guys gave me confidence. They gave me a scouting report. So I just went up there and did my best.
Crazy story of this season for you. You start in the minor leagues, you get called up. Your father beat you to Chicago for your big league debut. Then you get designated for assignment, and here you are with the game-winning hit. How do you describe this journey?
Yeah, it's been different. Something I'm not used to, but, I knew at any time my number could be called, and I wasn't sure it'd quite be in this capacity, but, man, this was a blast. It was fun to be a part of.
Here you are in front of the stands. Everybody's looking, taking pictures, giving you a big round of applause. What do you say to him?
Thanks for coming. Come back this weekend, and we need some wins, so come help us out.
There it is, Jacob Stallings, Robin Teague. What a night for him.